L743, they got to stop their train because they got a hot bearing on the left side. Car number 299117 or something like that. So they'll probably stop them down there. Not too far down, and probably have to go 10 miles an hour to Baldwin, set the car out, and then continue on to Winston. We're out here at the Callahan turnout. So stay tuned for more live action. We're out here at Dial Hill where the 619.5 DD is at. And we got a southbounder coming. And there's another one after that. So let's get some more live action for you folks with some live DD also. Man, I don't know why that stupid camera does that. It stops for some reason, and then I don't know. Thanks for watching.